Welcome back. We're going to stop by the FIA India Day Parade and talk to some of the team members of the Boxy Boys, one of the teams dueling it out at the Daegu Market Cricket Tournament in New York very soon. Let's join these familiar faces.
We're joining actor Vatsal Shit here at the 31st Annual FIA India Day Parade. How are you doing today?
I'm doing good. Having a great time. This is the first time I've come to New York, and my luck that the first day I spend is spending at the India Day Parade. It's amazing. I never even imagined that something like this could have been possible. I thought that it was like a small little India Day Parade, but wow, it's huge, it's big.
Yeah, it's definitely a New York tradition, not only for Indians, but non-Indians as well. And so now tell us about this cricket team that you're a part of.
Off recently, I've started playing cricket. I mean, we always used to play cricket, but off recently, there have been a lot of games which have started, you know, where all actors, you know, putting together and playing against other actors. In fact, I'm a part of a Bollywood team called Mumbai Heroes, you know, where Salman Bhai is the team owner, Sohail Bhai is the team owner, and Sunil Shetty is the captain. So it happened 2 months back, and then another season is going to happen in January. And in between that, I get a call from Boxy Boys. This is one team which TV actors, and they're touring around the US. First game we have in New Jersey, then we have in New York, then we have in San Jose, and then New York.
Great. And so now, how did this team, for this team, growing up, did you play cricket? Is this something that comes to you from childhood?
Everybody in India plays cricket. Everybody. So cricket is there in everybody's blood.
Now we've got some more members from the cricket team that we've been hearing so much about. Tell us your experience so far.
Well, thankfully this is not the first time that I've come to this state. So, coming to New York and especially Manhattan is an experience in itself, because you know, the whole place is abuzz completely on weekdays and weekends both. But then coming here for the India Parade, this is my first experience of the India Parade here, and it's fantastic. It's basically, you know, the parade completely reminds you of your roots back home.
And now, I'm sure you both have been to Indian Independence Day parades back home in India, and so what are some similarities and differences that are very striking to you being at this parade?
Similarities, I guess there are a lot of similarities, but one important factor, I guess, is, you know, we live in India, we're Indians, right? I believe we all are Indians here as well. But in India, it's, you know, everyone's an Indian. But in New York City, when you come and you see so many Indians supporting the flag, supporting the national anthem, and just supporting the country and cricket in general, it just feels proud to be a part of this whole setup. And it's really, really nice, because people still believe in being an Indian and being like an Indian. So that's great, even living in New York, living in America for so many years.
Yeah, that's wonderful. And now your match is going to be right here in New York. And so how do you feel representing your country outside of India with such an Indian tradition such as cricket?
Well, only to an extent, because let's face it, we are not going to become world champions if we win this game. See, we play cricket just to enjoy ourselves. And I guess, you know, playing the game in a good spirit, and that's the most important thing, because I personally don't think that there are reputations at stake, but it's always good to win a match.
Yeah, it's almost like you enjoying yourself, it's something that you're almost passionate about. You're absolutely representing yourself, and by extension representing your country as well, no?
Absolutely, we represent ourselves, we represent Boxy Boys, that is our team. We represent India now, because we're playing in New York, and I think it's the first time that such a thing has happened, you know. It's really nice that to play cricket, we've come down all the way from there to play here, and I think that's fantastic, because the support that we're getting in New York for cricket, which is, I believe it's developing, and people are realizing it's just, you know, not 20 people on the field just hitting the ball and people running behind. It's a game, and it's something which they like to enjoy.
Somewhere deep down, we know that we haven't traveled 20 hours to lose a cricket match.
So. Oh, absolutely not. Absolutely. That goes without saying.
I guess that becomes too painful. A bit too painful to handle.
Don't miss the Daegu Market Celebrity Cricket Match at Randall's Island at the ICANN Stadium on September 10th with the Boxy Boys, who we just spoke to.
Don't miss out on this unique sporting event. We're now going to take another break, but don't go anywhere, because when we're back, you're in for quite a spectacular treat. We'll be right back.